Here we are today with Central Methodist Reserve men's head coach David Macsicza. How are you doing today?
I'm doing great. How are you?
I'm doing well. Coach, finishing the season with a 4-11-3 record, what were your thoughts?
As you said, the record might not sound the best, to be honest, and that's how we feel as a coaches. That's how we feel as a team, that we could have done better. Yeah, we did, for sure. That we just can't go around it. We have to face it. But at the same time, if you think last year was our best year ever in history for our reserve team, and we wanted to step it up. We made a harder schedule. We didn't want to, you know, just ease it up. We didn't want to just, okay, let's just win cup, let's just keep winning games. We wanted to challenge ourselves. So we made it harder. We played a very good schedule. We played plenty of junior colleges. I'm not going to say the names, but we played number one, number five, et cetera, et cetera. And the boys really experienced one of the best teams in the nation. And so the record might not sound the best, but at the same time, we were progressing. We're getting better. We're getting better. You know, we had new faces in the team, and we really improved, especially at the end. So we picked it up. We never gave up. We kept going, and truly the team stayed together. And as you said, the results at the end show how much strong the mentality of the team. So I'm very proud of the team. Could have it been better? Sure. But also I'm very happy for what you have achieved.
Looking at the 2017 schedule in the month of October, things started to click for the team. What were some changes you and the team made from the beginning of the season, going 3-3-2?
Exactly. So so the ending was a lot better. The great thing about this team, we are a really, really hardworking group, and we always stay together as one. You know, a lot of the teams would just drop the quality. We just stop performing. Maybe, you know, losing is not the best experience in your life, right? But how you react, you know, that really shows the character. And this team really got together. Was like, let's pick it up. We said, if we don't do it, let's do it for the families. Let's do it for our brothers on the team. Let's do it for the people who come to support us. And let's do it for them. Let's do it for the seniors, which we had six of them. And at the end, we really, really probably performed the best of the season.
With having six seniors graduating this year, how do you see your upcoming seniors fill these positions as being leaders out on the field?
Exactly. We had six great characters. Absolutely thrilled that they were here part of the Central Methodist University. Liam, Maddie, sorry that I use nicknames, Liam, Maddie, Jared, Wyler, Keelan, and Mikey. We're going to miss them. There's no ways around it. They were leaders on a team, especially at the end or in the middle when the team wasn't performing the best or the scores weren't the best. They really stood up, you know. Maybe not all the time, but they learned that they need to. And they really improved in those. So we're going to miss them for sure. But we as a staff have a big confidence in the group that is returning. And we're going to perform well. We're going to have a great year. We already have individual meetings. We know what we need to do. We know what we have to do as a newcomers, who we need to add, what pieces, who needs to step it up as a leaders, who needs to step it up because they're going to be seniors. So I think we're going to be ready.
Now, how do you feel your team represented themselves in the season out on the field and in the classroom? I know academics are a key to being a successful student athlete here at CMU.
100%. From the very first meeting, we told the boys, we're student athletes. Okay, so student comes first. Yeah, we do love soccer. Yes, it's fun. Yes, we love being out there and doing what we have like passion for. But we're students first. We kept really saying how important it is to make sure we go to the classrooms. We are paying attention. We're getting good grades because they're not just representing themselves, but their families, the family of the soccer team, so the team, and they're representing the Central Methodist University overall. So, of course, not everyone is perfect, especially as when you have a big squad. There's going to be some players who might not have the best grades, etc. But then we told them, go to talk to the guys who are doing well. Talk to them. That's why we have each other, not just on the field, but off the field as well. So they did really excellent, and they picked it up. I think academically we're looking very, very strong.
Now in the off season, what are the players' schedules looking like with weights and conditioning with our new head coach, Wilkamp?
Wilkamp is excellent. He's been brilliant. Since he came in, I have a lot of respect to him. Things are going very good. He really likes men's soccer. and we're privileged to have him as a Central Methodist University staff member. So yes, exactly. Obviously, during the season, you can't do super much because the body needs a little bit of recovery, etc. But spring is when we're going to get on it more. The boys are going to experience, obviously, some weightlifting, etc., some indoor futsal, but definitely too, as an athlete, we're gonna get better, and the boys better be ready for it.
Now I know with the players taking a rest, the coaches don't get a rest one bit. In the off season becomes recruiting time. How is the recruiting process coming along? Will we see a lot of new faces out on the field in the upcoming season?
Yes, we don't get to rest at all, but we love it because we do it for the boys, and we love the sport, right? So yes, there's gonna be new faces for sure. We just attended two different showcases around the whole Missouri and different states in the last couple of days. We're going to go to a different showcase, etc. So we don't wanna just bring a number. We really wanna bring a quality, because if we wanna perform, if we wanna get better, because we want to, we're not very happy, satisfied is the right word, with the record over this year. So we want to add the pieces that we need. We want to add the mentalities that we want. We don't want to just bring a player, but we as a staff, we believe it's important to bring a player who also has a personality that fits the CMU men's soccer mentality. There's going to be new faces, of course, and hopefully they're going to be successful.
And also having new assistant coach Mark Russell with you on the team, what are some key things he brings to the Eagles program with yourself and the players?
Mark has been excellent. It's a pleasure to be working with him, to be honest. He came in and the best thing about him is a competitor, you know, and that's what we are. He's also very passionate, so we like to compete. We're very passionate about soccer, and he brings all that. He doesn't like to just sit down and be quiet. He wants to win games. He's very, very good fit for the staff. We're very, very happy to have him on the staff. He's been excellent, and he has a very big future ahead of him as a coach. And hopefully we're going to have a lot of great times and special moments together.
Thank you for your time, Coach Macsicza.
Absolutely. It's a pleasure.